Hello, and thank you for joining us for another in-depth but easy-to-follow video top list. We know that you live a busy life and don't have the time to dedicate to searching for the best products on the market, which is why we did it for you. We spent countless hours researching and testing most of the products available today, and we also analyzed many customer reviews to find the best models. Our final rankings based on comfort, practicality, and value for the money. If you choose from these models, you can be sure that you buy a great product. Make sure to check out the products links in the description below. Let's get started.
Welcome to Tough the Needle. I'm JT.
And I'm Dehi. We built this place.
Ever wonder why buying a mattress is such a nightmare?
Well, in 2012, we figured out why, and we decided to do something about it. But it's best to start this story from the beginning, back in Silicon Valley.
Have you ever had a job you hated? We did. We were Silicon Valley engineers working on the next big thing. But in reality, the apps we were working on were useless.
We wanted to solve a problem that mattered.
It was time to quit and start something new. So we sat down and made a list of what our company should be. First, it needs to fix a real problem. Second, people should want to work there. We should want to work there. Third, it should disrupt an industry, a big one.
Now all we had to do was figure out what. So we met up on a Saturday with a simple goal, figure out what to do with the rest of our lives. First step was to find a problem worth solving. As if by fate, JT recently had a horrible shopping experience.
Because buying a mattress sucks. First, I go online to find specs and realized there aren't any. So I go to a store and get attacked by a salesman calling himself a sleep expert. He guides me to one of a dozen models and says, "This one is no good. Well, why the hell do you offer it then?"
Salesmen are paid commission based on price. And if you go to a different store, that same model is named differently. You can't compare.
I ended up buying a $3,500 mattress because the sleep expert made me think, if it's expensive, it must be good.
Then the delivery guys trashed my house. And after I sleep on it, I realize I hate it, but I can't return it. And every night I'm reminded how I wasted my money.
We thought, maybe this is it. Maybe we try to fix mattresses.
We knew fixing even half those issues would change the mattress industry forever. So we launched a fake site to see if anyone would buy our product, even though it didn't quite exist yet. There it was, not even 15 minutes later.
We were like, holy sh**.
We gave our first customer their money back and learned everything we could about the industry.
We bought a mattress, cut it in half, and started poking around. We learned as much as we could about product design, engineering, and foam chemistry.
We needed answers, but the mattress industry is like a secret society built on gimmicks. They keep everyone in the dark and keep jacking up prices. So we told the manufacturers a fib. We said we were a big mattress chain, and suddenly the doors opened, crazy.
We got the answers we needed. JT's $3,500 mattress only cost about $300 to make.
That's a 900% markup. We realized we could design a great product, sell it for less, and still profit to grow our company.
JT and I started by doing what we knew, iterating on our product like it was software. We get feedback, tweak, and prototype. Our mattress changed dozens of times during those first years. We were pioneering something new. One single mattress designed to work for everyone.
People thought we were crazy at the time. Conventional wisdom said everyone slept differently, but we had a different theory.
We figured all you really needed was pressure relief, support, and cool sleeping.
The theory worked out, but after a couple years, customer happiness plateaued. We needed more pressure relief, but without sacrificing support. What we needed didn't exist. We had to invent it.
And that's when they found me.
Exactly. We assembled a world-class team of chemists to develop the next generation of foam and materials.
Our new foam would raise customer happiness far beyond some of the world's most loved brands.
It was wild, and all we did was solve problems based on what people were saying they wanted all along.
Over the years, we've realized the values that make Tough to Needle different have been with us all along.
They're how we've made every decision.
How we've hired people.
Our company, our brand, is us. We realize values aren't what you want to be, it's who you are.
So we're going to take the spirit of this place and find more problems worth fixing. And we're just getting started.